First thing I did when I lost my job, I called my dad. I was ready for him to chew me out, tell me I was no good. Turns out he never liked my job anyway. He was always a man of business. Tells me I should be working for myself anyway. I told him I'd do just that. I guess I'm still looking.
Got there.
Are you a cop?
No.
Just some stuff?
You happen to see any computer parts when you're in there?
What kind?
You see, I lost my flash drive. I think I accidentally threw it away when I was working this morning. You see it?
Nah, I don't think so.
You don't think so? Or you didn't?
I don't think so.
I mean, you were just in there. You didn't see anything?
Look, dude, I didn't see any flash drive, all right?
Thank you. you can open that, I'll give you this for free. Well, it's either 50 or no skateboard.
Well, I'll have to ask my boyfriend because...
Well, you said in the app you had the money.
Yeah, that's before I knew you were going to rip us off. I'm not going to find anything weird on this, am I?
No.
Still don't think so.